people, this is Mimi, and in this video we'll be reading chapter 1 of The Elementalist, book 2. Let's get started. This is for you, Core. Are you happy? I'm happy to read this. I don't know what I'm reading though. This is not your main character. So is this a vision? A dream? He's the one that got released last time, right? Oh my gosh, I should have reread the last episode. But it's like a mystery. I need to put the pieces together. Yeah, who's this? Wasn't she kind of bad last time? Oh, was that the sister of the dean? Oh, you're cool, but I want you to be a baby again because you were so cute. I secretly just want Seth to be my love interest, but like, he has no interest in that, so... Why? It's like life, you know? Real life. Heartbreak. I've missed the compliments. What is that? Some kind of magical sickness? I don't hate it, but I would go with a skirt instead of those pants. I heard new professor, I'm like, ooh, can he be my love interest? Do I just want to do bad things in these games now? I'm always picking the right choice. Maybe I just want to be a bad girl. But in real life, it's gross. Well, I'm guessing this is the new professor. Is he from the Pandora? Or is he related to Nightcrawler from the X-Men? Pendergast? So she's not her sister. Thank you. Double Trouble, is that our nickname? I need to stop doing this because Griffin is my main guy. Even though I wanted to be Beckett, but I made a mistake and I went with Griffin before. I'm sorry, Griffin, I just like Beckett better. Can I just completely switch it? I mean, it wouldn't hurt anyone yet. Yep, you're totally into him now, so yeah, can be changed. Actually, my sister and Beckett would probably make a better couple. No, they need somebody to give them some happiness. They're too grumpy. They would just complain about everything. Yay! My sister. What is that about? Okay. The study of magical philosophy. Thank you.
The library. Hey, I like the library. I spend a lot of time there. Took some naps, studied. I'm gonna influence what kind of students other people are? Like, that's too much power. Ah. What is... Oh, is that your secret place? No. I'm just gonna go with, I don't want to be potty hard. Maybe go with the flow? Figure it out. No, she's gonna be a nerd. Like I was. More in high school, probably.
So you're gonna pretend to be teachers?
Take a nap? No. Room with the professor? No, I'm just gonna act like Beckett. See what he says. Wouldn't it just be easier to practice with arrows without, you know, lighting them on fire? I'm gonna show off. Well-rounded. Okay, I'm gonna talk. No, I did. The Instatune story. That's Instagram for them, I guess. That's a really long hashtag. You're being a mom? How about helping to save the world? Isn't that enough disaster relief? Wait, did he actually do anything? Or was it just me and Atlas? I need to watch that last episode. I'm gonna go watch it after this. Wow, am I that shallow? I mean, you're just playing around. I love that nickname. Didn't I see one last time too?
Why do you need an inside outdoors, you know? You just go outside. Oh, so you can only catch up with one? Well, Griffin it is. For this one, if you want to check out Beckett's Diamond Scene, I will leave a link in the description to his video. So it's like an amplifier. Ah, does it point at your center? Oh, the person you like. Own stories. Oh. Yeah, for something bad had to happen in the first chapter. Faster. That's dangerous. Why would you round up the trinkets? You don't care about that, the people. It's that top hat guy, isn't it? What's a magician's name? I really don't know. Luigi? No. This all. Shouldn't these pedestrians also have magic and, you know, be protecting themselves? Yep, mustache guy. You look ridiculous. I guess he's hungry? That's not fun. That's being a jerk. He's not thinking that he's just crazy. Like he's a baby, a child. I don't know if he's just ridiculous or if he's actually dangerous. He's probably dangerous. Nipple. Attack? Okay. I did not call you. Thanks, but who are you? That's what I'm gonna go with. I'm not sure about that. Thank you.
No, because I've never done that before.
Are you sniffing me?
Yes, Treya, ew.
That is not polite.
Who the hell are you? Tornado, mustache, top hat guy. Baby, everything's gonna be okay. Not you, Beckett. I meant Koga.
Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!